Via was at the train station. I called out to her as she boarded the train. The train distorted, morphing into a monster. I tried to warn her, but the darkness swallowed her. I barely managed to leap onto the departing train.
Daniel, is that you? I tried to leave this train, but there's some kind of barrier keeping me inside. The train master, who calls himself Karan, said he would be glad to let me go rest in peace. But it is impossible while Count Vladislav Orlok and his associates who killed me on our wedding are at large.
At first, I didn't believe him. But now I'm certain. Count Orlok murdered me at our wedding. I cannot leave until he is brought to justice. Take this lens. It seems to reveal the true nature of the...
Karan has transported the souls of the dead to Hades since the beginning of time.
You must be Daniel. Master Karan the scribe, as you may have guessed. Normally, you see, there are... This group brings the cup.
Daniel, there are men. You must...
Are you my husband? Well, she also...
half a franc for a newspaper, monsieur. Exciting news from around Paris.
Machine won't give me my theater ticket. I'll just have to wait for the messenger to deliver it. What a nice play it would be. Can't wait to see it.
He is coming.
Still alive, and now she threatens to involve the police. Unacceptable. I'll intercept you in the train, Mary. You won't go like this. So, you've finally come for me, Soul Collector. You may have caught me. But my associates will be ready.
Remember the day we met?
We planned for the future.
You've caught Daniel.
I've been expecting you, mortal. It's time you and I spoke. We have much to discuss. I've been waiting for someone, some of my... Let's make count or I have my...
I couldn't get off the train. I never can. This is Hey, that was good. It's a pity the train...
Lift that? Well, I'm a conductor.